Lizzie Stanley, pastor, best-selling author, communicator, and founder of North Point Ministries, one of the fastest-growing and most influential Christian organizations in America. Welcome, Andy.
Thank you, Vicky.
Thanks for being with us.
Yeah.
Now, tell us a bit about North Point Ministries. How did it start, and what's your mission behind it?
We started 15 years ago in Atlanta. And our vision was simply to create a church that unchurched people would love to attend. Atlanta, like Sydney, had many, many churches, but not a lot of churches that were really, really designed for unchurched people to connect.
Yeah.
And people don't have a problem with God as much as often they have a problem with the church.
Yeah.
And so we just, from the ground up, wanted to create a place that unchurched people would actually love to attend. So that was it.
So how do you practically do that? I mean, you're known for being a speaker who takes a simple point and creatively communicates it.
Right.
And then overall, how do you practically create an environment?
Yeah, I think part of it is just clearing out all the clutter, all the stuff that's an unnecessary stumbling block to people who aren't religious or who aren't Christians. And so as I tell our staff, I say, you know, the gospel is offensive, but the parking lot shouldn't be, the children's ministry shouldn't be, the music shouldn't be. So I say, you know, let's make the rest just as enjoyable as possible. So we really have tried to leverage, we want people to enjoy being here, even if they don't agree with what we're teaching. And that's sort of been our task.
Now, I want to ask you about what you believe the church's role in influencing and impacting culture. Can we do it? Should we do it?
Yeah.
And then how do we do it? And how do we, as a global church, do it?
Well, it's a great question. And the soundbite answer is Christians impact culture. People impact culture. The church in general, I think, should leverage culture to get the gospel out. I don't think the mission of the church is to change culture. But if you think about it, if you have people who are really following the principles of Scripture, you have people that are loving each other, people who are loving people who aren't like them, that would change culture, not because the church is trying to change culture in terms of a local church, but the body of Christ, that's just contagious. And we know from history, when the church really is on target, love other people, love one another, treat people the way you want to be treated, it's contagious, and that does impact culture.
Now, you're a communicator. If I could say to you, if you had one message to give, what would be your heart message?
My mission is to really help churches become more conducive to people who don't go to church. One of my favorite verses in the book of Acts, James told all the church leaders, he said this, he said, let's not make it difficult for those who are turning to God. And so I say to church leaders all the time, look, let's do everything we can to make it easy, because the church is for everybody, the gospel's for everybody, the message of Christ is for everybody, and so let's make it as easy as possible and as accessible as possible. And I think as the church continues to move in that direction, more people will connect with the local church and ultimately with Christ.